As we move into week two of football practice, we'll continue to look at each position of the Jackrabbit football team. Today we look at the wide receiver position and talk to wide receivers coach Josh Davis. Davis is ecstatic to be back on the practice field after day one.
Oh, this is what it's all about. Feels great. Day one of fall camp. You know, most of our guys have been here all summer, so they've been going through this routine. But day one always brings extra energy, even for the coaches, to get back out here. It was a lot of fun today. Guys did a nice job.
The Jacks lose Jason Schneider, who caught 138 passes over the past two seasons, but they return sophomore Jake Winicky, who caught 73 passes for more than 1,400 yards and 16 touchdowns a year ago. They also returned senior Trevor Wesley, who caught 50 balls the past 2 years, combined with a veteran and rookie mix of guys who can step up as well.
Along with Trevor Wesley, we got three other seniors. So we have veterans that have had playing experience within our position group. Gotta love that as a coach. Those guys do a great job of being role models and being leaders. And we also got some young talent, Winicky being one of those, you know, going into a sophomore season. But we've also got some other guys that are really, throughout the summer, they were here all summer showing us what they can do, showing us their commitment. So we kind of got that old mold and that new, fresh, young faces kind of thing going on. It's fun in the meeting rooms. The older guys are really helping out and mentoring those young guys. And so far, being day one, the excitement and the energy has been really good.
At the end of the day, Davis says it doesn't matter who's in the lineup. This group will be ready.
I expect big things out of all of our guys. If we call your number, we expect you to make the play. Look forward to Trevor having a good year. I think Brandon Andrews and Connor Lamberg, you know, working together at that spot to replace Jason Schneider can have success. We brought in four freshmen that are battling. Matt Raymond's probably the quickest receiver on our team, a guy that can win a lot of routes from the slot. He also has been really good on special teams for us throughout his career. He's a senior this year. Basically, what we're trying to do within the wide receiver position group is be there when our number's called. Doesn't matter who makes the play, our ultimate goal is to win football games. So we don't care who makes the play, as long as the play is made.
As for the quarterback position, SDSU loses its all-time passing leader in Austin Sumner to graduation as well, but the quarterback and wide receiver chemistry is good.
Very good. Those guys were here all summer. Coming out here on day one, Coach Eisness and I and the rest of the offensive staff, we did tweak a couple routes that we were working on today. We'd come back in and we'd talk about how we want to do that versus that certain look. So there's always going to be stuff that we're learning, areas that we're going to improve on. But relationship-wise, guys being on the same page as far as, hey, I'm with you, we might have made a mistake there, but we're going to get it the next time. It's all positive energy, and that's the kind of football team we have here.
The Jackrabbit football program is coming off three straight postseason appearances and were picked to finish fifth in the stacked Missouri Valley Football Conference. But Davis says the rankings don't matter and the vision of a national championship is always the goal.
Well, that is the expectation, to become a program, to be a program that consistently makes the playoffs and consistently makes a run at the national championship. You know, so going into this year, that is without a doubt the expectation. That's the standard that we hold ourselves to. We know it's not easy. In our league, I believe five teams made it last year. Unfortunately, we're ranked, I believe, fifth preseason rankings, but that only is gonna motivate us more. But we expect that nowadays. It's good.